4 o'clock in the morning, this place is reminding me a lot of Tokyo's Tsukiji Market, but British style. I'm not looking for any of like the dead stuff. I'm looking for the swimming guys, the one that is alive, and I'm gonna cook it fresh. I was told these prawns, or the shrimp, whatever you call it, is from Ecuador, and they're all farmed. So nothing here is actually wild caught. And I was told if you're gonna buy a wild one, it's gonna be 40 pounds a kilo. So, but look at this price. So this one is from Pacific Ocean versus this one's from Norway. And then this one doesn't swim, so the color is all white and shit. And then this one swims, so the color is all pink. Now, of course, this is the property of City of London Corporation. They gotta be farmed, you know? They cannot be wild-caught, most of them at least. Got a bag of mussels. They tell me it's cultivated. It's not wild, it's not farmed, but it's cultivated. It's only 3 pounds. I didn't find any other mussels that are nicer, so whatever, I'll just get this. Obviously better than the ones that you buy at supermarkets. But it's not wild. Oh well, oh well. This is the City of London Corporation, you know? What are you gonna do? So I'll try this out and then see how it is. And then I found some snails over there that are wild caught, but they're too small, and then they like, you know, I mean, like, it's too difficult to eat. So whatever, I'll just get this for now. So I got this guy for 1 pound only. He's so alive and well. But his claw is gone. His claw is probably in my other bag. Yeah, they only sell it for 1 kilo, but I just wanted to try one. I'm gonna boil him in a kettle. Alright, so here we go. I don't know if I should cut this plastic, because I mean, I'm just gonna boil with this plastic on. So here we go. Try this. Have a piece of ginger. I might just do some ground ginger later. Get some vinegar, Chinese style. And here is the so-called cultivated mussel from either Spanish or Scotland. Spanish, maybe? Should be alive, you know? Yummy. Wow. This is just boiled in plain spring water. No seasoning whatsoever. Delicious. Here's the blue crab. Has turned into a red crab already. I don't even know how to do this. Well, now he is definitely dead. No longer alive. Oh wow, it's sweet. Oh yeah, it's sweet, delicious. Here I made a sauce, nothing fancy, just fresh ginger, and I just made it with like a pair of scissors and some spoon to crush it a little bit, let the juice out, and then you dip it with the mussels. Because in traditional Chinese medicine, seafood is the very cooling, and then ginger is more like heaty. So it's delicious like that, and it's very healthy if you eat it like this. Just like, you know, grab a little bit of ginger and虽然我不是广东人，但是我什么都要问能不能吃。